But the shark always is stuck in
place. So
this time when you examine her scars, you find what?
Runs through the order again. Blank. Our ace. And blank. So naturally, when you're asked to find the ace, you put your money on the middle card, yet somehow it comes up blank. In fact, when you examine the cards that the shark is holding, you find one, two, three blanks because the ace has been on the table all along.